find it, even though it's not supposed to be there. But if you're looking for victory, for winning, for recruits, for people to change your life, for magic moments, you will find them if you're looking for them. I promise you that's true in life. True? Since I met Rod, I've always looked for mentors, always looked for people to mentor me and grow me. And guess what? I find them because I'm looking for them. I always wanted big-time recruits like the Villalobos or the Charlie A's or the Olsons or players like that. Once I started looking for them, I